Vendors from Indira Gandhi Market stormed the municipality building in a bid to submit a memorandum to the Madgao chief officer Johnson Fernandez on Tuesday. But the chief officer refused to accept the memo due to the vendors barging into his office without an appointment and entering it en masse. The vendors have submitted a memorandum stating that they want to install plastic covers outside their stalls. These were removed by the municipality recently. They said that this will help them during the monsoons as well as in the summer. Here's more about the story.
एक जगह पर temporary plastic shed है शिल्ले। इससे problem क्या रहता है कि आमका as a municipality we have to look at the safety of the markets also. Now so there is lot of encroachment in that area. Passages are not approachable. You can't pass through those passages, and this is not just true about the Gandhi market, it is the problem with the new market, and I think in the new market the situation is even worse. So they had basically come to give a memorandum to the chief officer saying that Jaipayami, and I think way back before our council during Arthur's time there was a resolution which I was not aware of. See, I told them within a month's time we will come to some decision by calling them. Maybe we will go to the to Gandhi market also. Maybe we will have to call the experts of the fire ki je pa safety norms asatli tyahi officials ang apun hadje pattale, and I think we will have to come to some consensus between by sitting with the committee of the Gandhi market.
Why police presence was sought today?
The police presence was sought because see the thing is that the chief officer, when they came, first of all they have come unannounced. There are times when the chief officer has given time to other people also for the work, because he is very particular. He has been always giving time to people. Tujo appointment ya pati tujo. So his thing was tumhi appointment gaya tani aya ani aple cabinet jar yata tasla memorandum which is representing everybody kani te diupak edo vadle khub lok na katni tani sangle char jan tumhi aple cabinet kyat na jalar I will not see.
And I'm willing to give them a year, they should be also equally adapted to whatever I'm saying. You just can't barge inside my cabin and just say that listen to me. And 50 of them, all the 50 of them are not having a voice. Two or three guys can come and definitely voice up the grievances of the entire delegation whichever has come.
तुम नुकताय माय पाय कोण ना माय पाय ना सगळे ओसाय कोण ऑफिसर पळे हाय सगळे सोडून ओसाय म्युनिसिपालिटी.
Our reporter Sandeep Tuekar in Margao.